Greensboro police say a person is fighting to survive after being attacked early this morning. Officers found the victim around 7:45 on Lurie Drive, not far from Smith Homes. We're told the person's injuries are life-threatening. No suspect information is available at this time.